Is it raining in there? It's raining out here, too.
As a matter of fact, it was raining all over the 100-acre wood. There was a thunderstorm on page 71. 73, there was a bit of a cloudburst. It rained, and it rained, and it rained.
The rain came down, 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 in rushing, rising rivulets, till the river crept out of its bed and crept right into Piglet's. Poor Piglet, he was frightened with quite a rightful fright. And so in desperation, a message he did write.
Help, Piglet, me.
He placed it in a bottle, and it floated out of sight.
And the rain came down, 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 so Piglet started failing. He was unaware atop his chair while bailing he was sailing.
And the rain came down, 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 and the flood rose up above.
Poo-choo was caught, and so he thought,
I must rescue my supper.
10 honey pots he rescued, enough to see him through. Once he sopped up his supper, the river sopped up poo.
And the water twirled and tossed him in a honey.
Rain came down, 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 when the rain came down, down.